Commander's retreating. If we lose him, we lose any intel.
Volgus assault ship moving toward the quarantine zone.
Damn it! Are we too late?
Descendant, we're detecting inversion energy coming from the Volgus structure. It's a type that doesn't exist in our database. Analyzing the prototype within the team cam. HQ, we think the structure is a new Volgus weapon.
Hey.
The energy, the structure, is putting out.
These structures are operated using inverted Ironheart particles. That's why Descendants can block the signal. Descendants' artery absorbs all the power of the inversion energy. Find and neutralize all the signal that connects to that passageway. This is the only way to eliminate the energy so that you can enter. How do you do this? I will try to locate Hayden's arcane. And sync with it.
Uh-oh. power. How could you use it in a place like this?
Descendant, do you hear me? This is HQ. What's your status?
Alpha, the battle isn't over yet. We're still detecting a strong Vulgus signal.
Team. I couldn't have done it without them.
Great work, everyone. Mission accomplished.
Haley, reporting in. Haley, reporting for duty. I'm the newest recruit to the Descendant Corps. I appreciate your support out there. I was able to safely complete my first mission, thanks to you. I also heard that this inversion amplification process wouldn't have been possible without you and the other seniors. During the operation, I wasn't feeling well, but I didn't realize it was because of inversion energy. Anyway, the being that I can see behind you, is that the guide system?
It is good to meet you, Haley. I am Guide, the Descendant-specific genetic user interface. I'm glad we have another descendant. I have finished synchronizing with your RK. I look forward to working with you.
It's an honor, Guide. I look forward to working with you too. Phew, I was slightly worried that I might not be able to link with her, like that senior whose name we won't mention. So that's a relief. Although, that person, when I was a regular soldier, he helped me out of a few tricky situations. I was really shocked when I heard that he'd committed treason. He wasn't like that when I knew him. But since my RK has been awakened, I am determined I will never become like him. I aim to be an honorable descendant, just like the seniors who have come before me. So, I've linked to the guide, and my inverted energy issue has been fixed as well. All that's left is for Eugen to confirm I'm fully healed. I'll concentrate on recovering as soon as possible, and get back to the front line. Hope to see you out on the battlefield soon.